Mohammed, I've prepared halwa. I should bring. Oh, I'm so sorry. You don't know what halwa is. So, halwa.
No, Percy, halwa is in Arabic. Halwa.
Really?
Yeah.
I think that's a Hindi word. Halwa?
No, it's Arabic word.
So what does halwa mean?
Yeah, halwa means is sweet.
Yes, that's correct. Is that? Are you sure that's an Arabic word?
Yes, I'm sure. 100% is Arabic word. Halwa.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel. And मैं हूँ आपकी दोस्त प्रीति और आज है हमारे साथ मोहम्मद. So मोहम्मद है मोरक्को से and he is Arabic. So मुझे recently पता लगा कि बहुत सारे words जो हिंदी हिंदी में इंक्लूड है उर्दू वर्ड्स भी वो आए हैं अरेबिक वर्ड से जो कि ऑनेस्टली जैसे अभी आपने स्टार्ट में देखा मुझे नहीं पता था हलवा एक अरेबिक वर्ड है और हमने अरेबिक वर्ड से हिंदी में डाला है वो. सो आज हम यही देखेंगे पूरी वीडियो में कि सिमिलैरिटीज क्या है अरेबिक और हिंदी प्लस उर्दू में. कब्र?
Kabro is grave. Kabro.
अजीब.
Ajib, ajib, wallah ajib. Yeah, ajib. Like,
Weird.
yeah, like weird. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, like weird. Yeah, ajib, weird. Yeah.
Dunya?
Dunya.
What does dunya mean?
Dunya means world.
That's correct.
Yeah.
Insan?
Yeah. You have an Arabic word name, insan. It
Mm-hmm.
means human.
Hawa.
Hawa, yeah. You have a hawa, air, oxygen, hawa. Yeah, Arabic word too.
Nikah?
Yeah, nikah. Yeah, nikah is married, you know, nikah.
Talaq.
Yeah, talaq. Yeah, we have that word in Arabic. Talaq means divorce.
Waqt?
Yeah, we have waqt too. Is time.
Oh,
Waqt.
yes. Ashik.
Yeah, that is nice word for Arabic. Ashik is mean lover.
Oh,
Ashik.
yes.
Yeah.
Zarurat.
Yeah, we have darurat, that is mean daruri, that mean
Necessity.
yes, yeah.
Katil.
Yeah, katil. Katil. Yeah, you have katil in Hindi.
Yes,
Oh,
we
wow.
do have katil.
Yeah.
That means someone who kills
Yeah,
someone
he's a
else.
killer.
Yes,
Yeah,
killer.
he's a katil. Oh, wow.
Noor.
Yeah, like your face. No.
The light on my face.
No, you have a noor. Noor. Yeah.
Izazat.
Ijazat, yeah, we have ijazat too. Yeah, that mean what it's called in English. Oh my gosh, I forgot. Ijazat.
Permission.
Permission, yeah, sorry.
Yes.
I lost my English, yeah. Is permission?
Yes.
Yeah.
Khabr.
Yeah. We have a khabar, that is mean news or newspaper.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Khabr is newspaper. Akhbar.
Akhbar, yeah, we have akhbar too, like
That's newspaper.
That is newspaper, yeah.
And khabr
Khabar
is news.
News, yeah.
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 So akhbar is newspaper and khabr
Khabar
is
is
news.
news, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Similar like
Similar, yeah.
Takriban.
تقريبا يا عربي وورد تقريبا تقريبا يعني
got it
يا تقريبا يا
شال
يا شال يا شال
the girls
the girls
they
they wear in the
warm
warm
it's a
up
little warm
warm up yeah
okay
شال you have شال in Hindi too
yes
oh wow
I thought that's an Hindi word
Hindi,
but it
no
knew that it's
sorry
an
I can't
Arabic
مشهور مشهور يا مشهور تو يا it means famous مشهور
yes مشهور
yeah.
का मतलब famous ही होता है
yeah.
शैतान
शैतान हो या devil शैतान या
correct
या
correct
Is
correct
it in Hindi
correct
too? Shaitan?
yes
Oh wow.
And zarurat
zarurat yeah I think already we
okay
the, yeah
my
zarurat
bad
yeah no it's okay
hina
Henna, yeah, henna, we have henna, but I know in one word, in I think in Urdu, Hindi maybe they say mindi.
Yes! Yeah. So in yeah. Hindi, it's mehndi.
Yeah.
Or
Arabic is
Urdu.
Henna. Urdu.
So Urdu is basically came from Arabic.
From Arabic, yes. Yeah.
So in Urdu, we call henna,
henna yeah.
But in Hindi, we call mehndi.
Yeah. Yeah, I know mehndi, yeah, but in Arabic is henna. Yeah.
So, आप लोगों ने भी किया होगा कि कितने similar words हैं हिंदी plus उर्दू और अरबिक में. Hopefully आप लोगों ने enjoy की होगी आज ये video. और अगर आपने enjoy की है, so don't forget to
follow, like and subscribe.
Thank you.